this video, I will assemble a blender blindfolded.
Blindfolded?
Yes, blindfolded. All right, so now the blender is all I have to do is put it on the base, press a button.
Will we be able to do this? Find out.
Have to use my hoot. So we got any tape?
Hey.
Yeah, it's too short.
Can't you
just hold
it? Hold
it? This pillow is. Resolve this by the suggestions that the people are providing. We'll do this diagonal.
The longest point.
I want to be able to breathe though. Okay. Diagonally. Let's try it out.
Yeah.
A little bit more. Okay. One time only. Alright. Let's time it. Let's do this now. All right. So here we go. First thing, I'll remove the two pieces from the cap. You can see. At the bottom, you just twist. And it falls out. This is the blade, and this is what screws on, and on the blade there's a piece of rubber, right? Circular. Okay, I think you can beat me in time, son, if you can do this faster than I can. You may want to try this, it's a lot of fun. Okay, where's the... Oh! I already got it out.
Sit down. Oh, watch out, stabbing yourself.
You want to come again.
Uh-huh. Don't plug this in. There we go. Alright. Let's see. There's a lip on this. Flip it around just right. Ta-da! Almost there. All five pieces. All right, now we're ready to make applesauce or some mixture with ice cubes. Enjoy your life. Go help somebody. I know there's one person in the world that is not able to do this.
When you finish this, watch the video before you upload it.
I'm gonna upload it. God bless you and those that's around you. Enjoy your life. Go help somebody. Teach them how to use a blender when they don't like opening a can of what is it, pineapple or peaches. What I do is I just blend it, put some water, blend it, and then freeze it, and then the next day, as I walk to school to pick up the children in the afternoon, it is delicious. All right, go do a good deed. Go teach somebody carpentry. Ciao for now.